Never be too sure they aren't going to dispute whether the sex was consensual.
Wait a minute. Before we go any further.
Which is why this night calls for the love contract.
What's this?
Nothing. It's just a document saying that you're a willing participant in this sexual experience. Maybe.
Well, I am.
You sign here and here. And initial there for oral.
Oral.
I'm gonna do you too.
Okay.
And just initial there if you decline anal. Unless, of course, you...
No, it's not going down.
Pretty much standard.
Okay.
I don't know about you, but I'm still horny. Stew this girl.
Oh, make me feel good.
The love contract, because you'd hate to catch a beef for something you know you didn't do.
Well, that didn't take too long.
I know. Just do me a favor, okay? Don't tell anybody about this.
From the makers of the love contract comes the confidentiality agreement.
Don't worry.